Hello.
I'm back. This new game called Arcane Odyssey. This is just gonna be a playthrough. Nothing special. So yeah, gonna change to how this person looks. Looks good. Next. Oh my. Okay. It's magic. I get to choose. It's quite a lot. Talks. Glass, light, moonlight. What? Lightning, snow. Okay. This is kind of hard to choose. Hello, it's future me. So it was really hard to choose which magic because I can only have one. And I could get another one in like the very late game once I beat the final boss. But yeah, I was almost max level when I was attempting to do that. But I should not bring out any more spoilers about what I do in this Arcane Odyssey series. You should try the game. It's fun. Well, anyways, back to the video. These all look very cool and could probably change the gameplay by a lot. Metal, gold, rose gold. Kind of feel like to go with crystal, but is that kinda wanna go for snow, wind, water, maybe shadow. Nah. I'm gonna go for light. Wait, oh. Okay, yeah, light. Okay. Anyway. No. Okay. Randomize. Okay. What's happening? Wake up. Bro, was his smile like he doesn't even care what just happened? Who are you? I'm kidding. Whose grave is this? Where should I go? Oh my goodness, I have so many random stuff. I'm gonna put my dagger here. My magic here. Food there. Ship nameplate. There. And more food here. Oh, combat. Put the combat. Okay. Under's house. That goes kinda quick. That cool, not gonna lie. Although, wait, the server is shutting down? I just started! And now the server's about to shut down? Wow. Oh my! It doesn't look cool. No. Okay, I only got like 3 or 4 minutes.
shark.
Well, anyways, there's just a few seconds remaining. Oh my goodness! That whale! Oh no! No! I'm probably not gonna make it! No! Oh no! Because if I reach this place, I could spawn here. Hopefully I could do it. Oh no! Come on! Come on! I don't care. Nah. Due to its age. Well, this is where I can end the video. I haven't done much. But in the next one, I'm gonna do a lot. So. Oh. Goodbye.